What's good, everybody? It's your boy Kevin Gaming here. Welcome you guys back to some more Resident Evil 4. I'd like to thank you guys so much for joining me and showing your support on all these videos that I'm putting out. Thank you all so much. Alright guys, in today's video we're about to take on Ramon. He has Eva with him, so we're about to head to his castle and take him out, see if we can rescue her. If not, we are so screwed. But other than that, I've been having a blast with this game. I've been enjoying putting out a video for the series. I see you guys showing a lot of support on it. Thank you all so much for doing that. Do appreciate you all for showing that support. But enough with the chit-chat. Don't want to keep you guys waiting. Let's dive into it. Let's roll.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Definitely gonna get that mount back. Definitely get that bitch back with that. She was just going too good. Too damn good.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Oh, this is the gate. Okay, back over here. Wow. Can't get that chest. Stupid chest. What it was, frickin' Ruby.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Yeah, my foot.
Welcome, got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got.
Really?
I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Shut up.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Oh, shit.
I gotta go back over here hoping this damn thing can get me. Gotta make it up there. Already too late.
that pole actually played into the fire. So many damn shit and ass things falling down. Nope. The damn switch alone. Ass wipe. Oh. There's about a bullet left over there. Ah, screw it.
A lift. How thoughtful.
Ah, you son of a bitches. Fucking course. Crap. It's gonna be heavy, so I gotta eat this.
Fred.
Come on, man.
Yeah.
taken.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
Two bullets in that gun. Alright, let's go. So that's why we're doing how to fix this bridge?
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? Care of any leftover errands before going this way?
Thank you.
with fun for a reason, stranger.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool. Been bestowed with lords at least.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Through your own actions.
Oh, what the fuck? No, I have a flash grenade. Shut up.
share a mother or resemblance with my papa. He was a foolish, incapable man who contented himself with the other race of worms. Ah, damn it! Damn it! It's like...
Give it a rest already.
Come on, what?
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. It's slow, miserable death. You tiny archies. Why did you flee? You ain't so dark. Bastard! Travel so bastard! I will kill you! I'll kill you!
Shotgun, where's the shotgun? Way. bitch. Running around here. Frick is just fucking annoying, man.